Good morning, students. I am Neha Singh. Students, as you know, in history, we were doing chapter number 5 and the name of the chapter was When People Rebel. If you remember, in the previous session, we were discussing about the sepoys and the rebel and the mutiny. What happened when they started disobeying the Britishers' order and they refused to do the army drills. Bahadur Shah Zafar was made the head and everybody came united, and in some of the battles the Britishers were defeated. Now, what happened? The Britishers came back with a very powerful idea and with more practical ideas and with so much strength that now when they were battling, they were not getting defeated. In fact, they were winning. Let us discuss what they got back. The first one is that in 1857 they were able to recapture Delhi. Moreover, Bahadur Shah Zafar was sent to jail with his wife, and for the time period when he was in jail, very soon he died in November 1862 in the jail only. The other thing that the Britishers got was that they were able to take Lucknow back. One more thing happened with Rani Lakshmibai, that they fought with her and as a result she was killed in the battle in June 1859, which means the Indians were getting defeated, they were killed, and the Britishers were winning the battles. After these battles, they wanted to get the loyalty of the people back. If you remember, in the earlier time, what did the Britishers do? They gave rewards. They gave bribes so that for the money and revenue and position, some people were influenced and they joined the British people. But for some time, for the time being, when people were rebelling, people were not getting influenced by the Britishers very easily. So now when the Britishers came back and were capturing the people, the places, and they were winning also, they were winning the battles, but for the loyalty they had lost, they wanted it back. So again they made announcements that for the landholders and other people, that if they will be loyal to them, if they will work from them, they will get suitable rewards. So that for getting the reward, the Indians will be participating from the Britishers' side. Students, now we have come to the conclusion that what happened at the end after the rebel. Students, what happened? In 1859, the Britishers recaptured most part of the India and they were ruling over it. What new happened? That they made an act that they transferred the British company, East India Company's power to British Crown. and a member from the British cabinet was appointed as the secretary, and he was responsible for the governance of India. In each state, there was a member from the British cabinet. Now, you must be thinking that what happened to the Indian rulers? The Indian rulers, the kings, they were ruling their kingdom, but they were the subordinates, they were subordinating under the British crown. It means that they were not able to do, or they were not able to make rules and regulations according to their wish, even if it was their kingdom, their place. Everything was under the control of British crown. Britishers captured India again. They were successful in recapturing most part of the India. Students, I hope you have understood the chapter. Please go through the book chapter once again. See the video. Join the live classes. I am sure you will understand the chapter very clearly.